President Pranab Mukherjee turned 78 today, arriving in the capital this morning after attending the memorial service of Nelson Mandela. The president carried on with his scheduled meetings and functions. He met the general public for 30 minutes today to receive their wishes. The celebrations were low-key in view of the 5-day mourning being observed as a mark of respect to the late anti-apartheid icon.